Looks like there's some bad weather coming in again. From the east, which means Waukegan's getting blasted. Yeah. I can't really complain about the rain. It's always needed, you know? And my grass looks pretty green. So I like the rain. Sun's setting pretty nicely. Can't complain. You know, a lot of people say, Paul, why did you move from Chicago exactly and move out to the burbs, you know? It's pretty simple. The taxes suck. Plus, this is just where I happen to be, but my heart is always in Chicago. So, anyway, what are you going to do? It's cigar time. Rolled this one myself about 6 months ago. We're going to smoke it up here. So, and many of you remember how to do this. Some of you don't. Done it before, but first thing you want to do is obviously get the cigar out of the wrapper. This is not one of those Philly blunt things, but as you can see, it's got some nice head. No comment. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to cut it, and our cutter of choice, again, is our little guillotine here, a little scissor cut. You always want to cut just a little bit off the edge, so that's about good. You don't want to cut the whole thing off. People think, oh, I got to cut the whole thing off. You don't want to do that. That's not how you roll. Now, I'm going to just roast the end. You're going to go on a circular motion when getting roasted. Now,
once you've roasted your cigar, you're going to light the sucker.
That's how you get it going. Actually, what you should do is you should roll it as you're It's not a stupid camera, it's the iPhone with this little paper sticking on here. It's paper from Nicaragua. But basically, when you light the thing, you always want to keep it rolling. So, and the purpose of roasting it is so you get a nice even burn. You never want to canoe the thing, remember that. Anyway, it's going to be laying low tonight. I was thinking about going into the city and checking out the block party that I'm not DJing this year. But, you know, you need a break after 15 years of doing it, so we'll see.
Ah.